For me, you know, I did this show almost 17 years ago.
Yeah.
17 years ago when I first started recording Zuko, which seems crazy. But, and then when I go back to watch the shows, because I never really watched the shows. Not that I didn't watch, I've watched the shows throughout the years, because of course, it's things you've done and you go to premiere parties and other parties to watch the show, but I've never watched the show in sequential order, ever. And so this is my first time going with Janet through the podcast, going episode to episode and really watching the shows, watching something I did 17 years ago, and then not having to be the actor watching it, but just being a fan of the show, watching it and really diving in and asking all kinds of questions. And I'm learning, because over the last 10 years or so doing cons, I've really learned a lot of the show through just hanging out with you guys, hanging out with the fan base, hanging out with all the Avatar fans, and having discussions, like one-on-one conversations at the table and whatnot about the character and the arc and the and what the show means. And so now taking all that in and then going to watch the show kind of in a new space and time for me has been really, I'm becoming a professor of my own show.
Yeah, you're definitely a professor.
I'm going to be a professor. I should be able to take a test later on and pass at least. I'm not going to ace the test. No way, but I'll definitely have a passing grade.
For sure, for sure. One of the things that I love about doing the podcast with Dante is that for those of you who listen, you know he flows back and forth between being Dante and identifying as Zuko so seamlessly that he'll be talking about something that happens in an episode and he'll be like, I mean, I don't know what Zuko's thinking. He's like this and that. And then all of a sudden my sister's there. And I'm like, wait,
and I'm upset.
Did you see what just happened there? Because you were third person, and now Azula comes into the picture, you're like, I hate her.
I hate her, but I love her.
But you love her.
I love her, but I hate her.